What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to my Silent Hill downpour. Hope you guys are having a good headache. Hopefully, it won't glitch this time. I'm really hoping it's not going to. Because of, obviously, I watched the game back whilst I'm editing, and I can notice so like all the glitchiness in the game. You can't notice it whilst I'm playing it, so I am honestly praying right now that there is none, because I'm going to be pissed if there is. Honestly, it was so fucking hard to put that last video up, because I didn't want there to be too much glitch, but in the same sense, I didn't want to miss out loads of content on that game. Because, you know, there's a lot of fucking content just by playing that part. But, let's get on with this shit! Let's go! I'm absolutely shit my pants, and guess what? I know how to turn on my light now. Thank fuck for that. I did not know how to turn on this fucking light. I thought I had to find batteries for it. But no, it's just me being retarded. Oh, wait. There's a ladder to pull. Because that thing don't do shit to enemies, that weapon. Well, you think it would, but it fucking don't. I'm actually quite scared to play this right now, because these earphones are really loud, and as well, oh, it's like almost 11:30 at night, and yeah, I'm kind of shit my pants. Hello, what's up? Ooh, how's it going? Yeah.
These are my parole papers. Who is doing this? What do you want from me? What do you want from me?
Alright, calm down, Murphy!
Hey, Murphy! I got your paperwork here. Take a look.
Hey, Murphy, remember, this is a limited time offer, my friend.
I'll let you know. What's up, Officer Coleridge? What was that about?
Nothing.
Hey, don't bullshit a bullshitter. Sewell's bad news, Murph. He doesn't do anyone favors. What are you in for with him?
It's nothing. Don't worry about it.
For your sake? I hope so.
Oh,
I don't
want to
get
Murphy,
your hopes
Murphy.
Up, kid, but the parole board's looking pretty closely at your case. Don't screw this up now. Not after all I've done to get you out of here.
Don't worry, Officer Coleridge. I got it all under control. Just some unfinished business to take care of.
Murphy, Murphy!
What the hell are you doing in here anyway, Murphy? You're not like these guys.
Told you, sir. Car theft, resisting and evading, and...
Yeah. You stole a police cruiser and led him on a 10-hour chase down the eastern seaboard. What makes a guy with no priors and a clean sight do something that stupid? I think you at least owe me the truth.
Maybe I just needed to escape from the world for a while.
Yeah, well, you just steer clear of Sewell and do your homework, right?
You got it, Chief.
Alright, what's this say? I'm kind of interested. This letter is to inform you that parole has been approved for prisoner Murphy, effect June 26th. Mr. whatever your name is has met all, what's that say? Qualifications for early release, and by all accounts is a model prison. We feel the fuck off. What's this one say? Dear shithead, I'm on you. Oh, okay. It's that other letter. Alright. What's up? Wait a minute. This ain't... I thought we were supposed to be in, that clock tower place. Elevator. Garage. Cemetery building. I don't know. I know shit's gonna go down whilst in here. You hear that? You hear that shit? Get ready! Don't take no chances! What's that? Who wants to rumble? Wanna rumble? Wanna fucking rumble on me, baby? What the fuck just happened to my camera view? Guys, I don't trust this shit! Who wants it? Why am I throwing my weapon away? Oh no. I'm gonna get attacked. I'm gonna get bummed, aren't I? I'm gonna get severely, anally bum raped. Why am I saying such weird things? Who wants it? I'm sick of this shit. Just show yourself. What's up? Oh, motherfucker. Let the dog out. Maybe we could train him. We could train him. Keep it like, you know, he could be our, like, friend through this madness. What was that? Nah, mate. Don't try and fuck with me. You hear those? That's not... Jesus. Motherfuckers, what is wrong with these fucking bitches? Fair enough! I was so ready! Fucking... Why didn't they do this to me? Fair enough! Motherfuckers! Kill her! Kill her! Yeah! What's up with that shit? Hello? Whoa!
Oh God!
What the fuck? Alright. Can we go through here? Oh, we need a wrench, man! Shit! Wait. Toolbox. Pick up. Crowbar? How you doing? Right, let's go. Fucking that guy out of Half-Life now. Oh, it's too deep. Can't go in there. What about this? Okay, does this... Wait, use. What the fuck would I do with this? Oh, drain the water! Fucking genius, Murph. You're a genius. Cause I didn't fucking think of that.
Let's see if this works.
Right. Fucking progress, baby. Right. We are making major progress. You know some dickhead's gonna turn that shit back on. And flood me in here. Oh, wolf. Just fucking beautiful, that is. Yeah, look, what'd I say? Motherfuckers. Whoa! Ho! Oh! Fucking yetis! Yetis, bruv. Free, are you having a fucking giggle, mate? Are you having a giraffe? Whoa, yetis! I can't take on free, you gotta be having a fucking giraffe, mate. Gotta be having a giraffe, go, go! Use that shit! Don't take your time about it, brother. Go in there. What do I need to find? Press. Yeah, yeah! Who the fuck is that in that camera? How's he moving without moving his arms? That's some intelligent shit. Give me a gun. Right. Right. Fuck off, yeah? I ain't got time for this. Give me a gun. I'm in... Pick up. No, I ain't picking up a fucking chair. Have a fucking laugh. Is all what's in here? Nah. I disbelieve that. Why is these camera views like this? Are you trying to piss me off? This ain't fucking Silent Hill 1 or Resident Evil 1. What's going on? I don't want to go out there. Oh, this is bullshit! Why did I just throw that? They killed the dog. They killed the dog, you heartless cunts. Heartless bastards. How could you kill a fucking dog? That's like... Nah, mate. Killing a human, that's fine. But killing a dog, you're just a cruel prick. You're just cruel. It's just bang out of order. Get in here now. Get in here. Fuck you, don't fuck around, my son. Whoa! Whoa! Yetis! Yetis, bruv. Yetis everywhere. Fucking Yetis. Fucking hell. My heart fell through my ass. You gotta be having a giggle. Gotta be having a fucking giraffe. What is this? Someone really needs to clean this shit out. The fuck is this all about? Mate, I ain't trusting this for shit. I don't trust this game at all. What am I on about? Oh, bruv, you don't look well. You don't fucking look well. You find that funny? You find that funny? Yeah. Is that one of those yetis? Yeah! Fuck you, yeti bastard. Yeti motherfucker. Oh! Is that one of those UV lights? Because if that is, that will help a big time. Yeah! That's sick. Because this actually will help me now. Yeah, buddy. It helped me solve puzzles and shit. Yeah. Right. Don't grab me. Be gentle with me. I'm fragile. Be gentle. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Whoa! Bitch! Back up! Fucking slut. Oh, fuck off, you sket. Oh, fuck off. Fucking jumped up, bitch. Yeah, you got a face of fucking Michael Jackson. Dirty, ugly prick. Yeah. How's that feel? Suck on my dick. Look, I even broke a chair because of you. I'm breaking furniture. Damn, man, this place is quite nice. Fucking creepy as fuck, but quite nice. I don't trust this shit for shit. Oh, stop with the bullshit. Fucking hell, I was not expecting that. Oh my god. What is that? What can I hear? I can hear footsteps. Fuck it. No more fucking around. Let's just go. Additional clues with the UV light. Yeah, thank you. I saw it when I was loading into the game. Right. No more fucking around. You got something to say? What's up with this guy? Oh, someone's having some kinky shit, man.
Looks like somebody has specific taste in entertainment.
Oh, yes. Dirty bastards. Please don't wake up. That's all I'm thinking in my head. I feel like that thing's gonna end up fucking waking up and trying to kill me. Right. Mate, picking up a fucking chair. I've lost my other weapon. It's chair time, baby. What am I actually looking for? What am I supposed to be, like, actually doing? Set all the birds free. Fuck off. Escape from Silent Hill. Man. Shut up. Just shut up. Right. Wait. What about this? Poosh. Yeah, we can climb up there. Cool. Right. Let's go. Taking my chair with me. I ain't leaving my chair behind! It keeps me company. Sup, chair? How's it going? Wanna be friends? What? Chair, sort them out. Don't fuck around. Don't fuck around with me, mate. I'll kill yetis for a living. I'm a fucking nutter. Right, look at my face. Right. Go in here. Footsteps. Woo! Woo 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 woo! What's up? Ha 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 ha, fuck off. Suck a dick. Mate, I ain't scared. I ain't scared! I'm a man! Right, 1 second. No, look. Put Chad there. No! Chair! I done all that and I can't even pick up the first aid because it's. I think it's glitched. Oh no! Not me, chair! I can still take a bit of you. It's like Humpty Dumpty, man. I fell off the fucking wall. Look at him. He ain't putting his ass back together again. Shit. He's fucked. Maya. Alright, let's leave this place. Okay, what's this place? Library. Oh, don't go all the stupid fucking dingo-ish views. Why have they done it like that? Is it just to change it up a bit here and there? I don't know, maybe. I don't mind. I think it's actually quite creative. Ooh, whoa, it is glitched like crazy. My game has crashed! Like, honestly, my game has just fucking crashed. I'll see you in a minute. So, welcome fucking back. God damn it. Fucking game. I had to fucking replay a lot of I had to replay some shit. What? I didn't want to fucking replay. It scared me. It scared me, man. When you lose someone you love. Yeah. Right. Alright, that's an elevator. Elevator. What's up? How's it going? How's it cracking? Too many codes. Alright, you can go down the stairs. I keep hearing these bullshit noises. I'm not impressed by it. This is a big area. Oh, of course, of course. You're gonna do bullshit on me now, yeah? Cause that motherfucker's gonna pop out of there like fucking Popeye. What do you think's gonna happen, huh? Oh, the bitch is invisible. The bitch is fucking visible. The fuck is this? Wait. Just looks really weird. I'm beating the fuck out of a mannequin. To be fair, that's a really cool type of design on an enemy. That's really cool. But damn, what the fuck? The fuck is this? I was gonna look around this area, but I saw this door and I was just like, yep. Hello. What's cracking? Oh, weird. camera angles again. Awesome. Love it. Just love him so much. Just so good. What's up? How's it going? Ooh, what is that? Dangerous of beauty. That ain't beauty, and yeah, it's fucking dangerous. Alright. Oh, I hate these little fucking, like, what, like, these little whispers. Fucking hate shit like that. So creepy. Can I not use that key card I picked up earlier? What's up? Who wants to crack? Who wants to crack? What? Right. What the fuck? There's trees coming through the damn windows. Did they not give a fuck about, like, you know, their building? Mate. This shit is getting intense. Wow. That's all I can say. Fuck that. I'm going in here. I'm going in here. That hallway looked creepy as fuck. No, mate. I ain't dealing with this shit. I ain't dealing with that. Guys, what's going on? What's going on here? Fuck you, door. No one likes you. Fucking booby. You wanna run, though? Ow, ow, ow. What are you doing? Great, great. I love glitches in games! I don't know how to fucking hit. You'll fucking die. Kill her. Yeah. Alright, I'm just back in this bullshit room. What a fucking tango. Bathroom. I love bathrooms. My favourite. Because nothing ever bad happens in there. Alright. Don't worry about me. I'm just going to have a massive shit. What about this toilet?
Trust yourself, man. You know more than you think you do.
Whoa. Help me, Murph! You know more than what you think you do. My man, I know fuck all! The guy's retarded! Wait, can I not climb over there? Close it. Oh, my man, close the fucking door! You Down syndrome bastard! You can't climb that. It's fucking stupid. I have no clue what to actually fucking do. I honestly just feel like I'm running around for like no reason. Man. Thank fuck we found someone dead! That means we're progressing. I'm gonna fuck shit up. Oh, I'm so glad you shot yourself. ID card. What's this say? What secretors does not feel safe? I don't fucking know. I don't care. All I know, I've got a fucking gun. Now show me where the fuck that door was again. It was upstairs, wasn't it? It was upstairs, yeah. Like, fuck. No, it's right here. What am I on about? Yes. Fucking progress. Kiddoosh. In it goes. That's what she said.
Wait. There's something written here.
Oh, it was shot.
Like,
hate this. That's it. I'm going for 8-5-11-3-6. 8-5-11-3-6. 8-5-11-3-6. Yes! Fuck! Yes! I fucking... Yes! Fucking thank fuck for that. Oh my dear God. Fucking bullshit puzzle, man. That puzzle took me like fucking 20 minutes to do. The fuck is this? Shepherd House. Cool. Whoa! Bitch! Bitch! Survive that! Oh, my man! Fucking stop doing bullshit moves. How many fucking bullets have I got? Cool. Alright, let's go. Down, 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 down. What's up? How's it cracking? How's it fucking cracking?
I think I could climb this to the upper level.
Fucking sweet. Dickhead. Cool. Awesome. Thank you. Alright. Climb
what? Where's this hold me?
Oh, that. Dickhead. Fucking hell, man. The fuck is this? Hello? Map. Love it. Yeah, yeah. He wants to rumble. While the music's dramatically increasing, which I do not like. Let's just go. It's all good. Don't worry about it, Murph. It's all good, baby. Fuck off, you little mannequin bastards. Fuck off, little bastards. I ain't got time for your shit. Alright, we've done the first one good. Let's do the second one even better. Yeah, baby. The heart is racing on Murphy right now. Murphy, you need to calm your shit or you're gonna make a mistake. Bitch! Bitch! Ain't good. This ain't a good... Fuck up! I swear. Wait, oh, fuck off, you little cunt. Yes! Yes! Fucking kill her! Pick up what? Oh man, he puts it... Does he keep the gun? He fucking does, top man. Top man. Fucking too right. I didn't know if he was gonna fucking drop it like a dick. Climb over that shit. What was that? What was that? I can pick up half a chair. Alright, I will be using a chair again, don't worry. The fuck is this bullshit place? Hello? Come in peace. We'll leave that for another time. Leave that for another time. I ain't dealing with that shit. Not today. Later. That's why you don't rush through these doors, man. You take your damn time. I don't want to help you. You're a slut. Right, I did rush through that door pretty quickly, but I don't give a fuck. I'm playing. Oh wait, wasn't this the slides? Yeah, that's that guy. He can give us combinations. So guys, hope you enjoyed that video. If you did enjoy that video, why not give this video a thumbs up? Thank you so much for watching. I hope you did enjoy this video. And if you did enjoy it, why not share it to your mates on Facebook, Twitter, do whatever the fuck you like. But guys, thank you again for watching. I'll see you in the next video of whatever I make next. Peace!